head down to the coin toss. Brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. He's taken down at the 36. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
Woo! I think everybody in the stadium felt that hit. He really laid some lumber there.
Second and 8. Ball on the 36. And he tackles him hard at the 28-yard line. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
From their own 28-yard line, third down. They come out in a 5-wide set. And he's level at the 42-yard line.
You know, this is just amazing. You spend 6 days planning as a defensive coordinator for one guy, and then you get the other quarterback. So now what happens?
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. A little counter, but he goes nowhere. From their own 18-yard line. It's second down. He's got it out to his tight end. And he's taken down at the 25-yard line.
Number 30 on the tackle at the 25-yard line. Third down.
Let's kick it up. It's out of time, guys. Out of time. Let's get off the field. Let's get off the field. Three.
Goes to the back quickly. Off his hands. Incomplete.
That was textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. They'll bring him down at the 35-yard line. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. On the run, right side. He takes it right side for a good gain.
That makes it second and 6.
From their own 39-yard line, it's second down. He's at midfield. They'll bring him down at the 45-yard line.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
Taken down in the backfield. From the 45-yard line, second down. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. He's tackled at the 32-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
He scrambled. Brought down at the 24. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. They'll go ground. And he's tackled at the 25.
Call it a loss of 1 yard on the play. That makes it third and three.
Sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Gets to about the 17-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
From the 17-yard line, second down. Almost 4 on that halfback delay.
That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Nice run there. Around 5 yards on the delayed handoff. We played one quarter. Now this one's scoreless. Tied up as we head into quarter number 2. He's in for the touchdown.
Oh, that's a great job and some tough running right there. When you get close to the end zone, things get very tight and it's tough to maneuver.
He makes the PAT, a 12-play, 65-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He makes it to the 25-yard line. Hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Laterals back, and he's got space. He gets hit out of bounds around the 41-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on their own 41. Tackle at about the 49. Makes gets it out to maybe the 49-yard line. From the 49-yard line, second down. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That makes it 37.
The stop at the 41. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. And he is drilled at the 40.
I'm not going to fault that decision. It was definitely a first down that they could have picked up. You want to be aggressive early on, even if it doesn't always work out.
You really can't say enough about this defense. Fourth and short, and they really showed up on that play. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Tackle after a decent pickup. It's second and five here. Ball on the 45-yard line. Tackle made at the 48. To about the 49. First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. He's at the 40. He's pushed out of bounds at the 28. First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
That'll make it second and seven.
From the 24-yard line, it's second down. There's a strike complete. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
The Hurricanes are going to call their second timeout. And this is the eighth play of the drive. They'll knock him down for a loss.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That makes it third and goal.
This is a big play for the offense that can put them up by 2 scores. It's third down from the 4. Gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
And if they can connect on this one, that'll put them up by a couple of scores. It's up, and he got it. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. To the 30. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
Here I go. Here I go.
gets it out quickly. He steps up at the 35. It's second down, 7 to go. Ball on the 35. Quick pass, tight end, and he wasn't ready for it.
Kind of spun their wheels here, but credit to defense with not giving up any ground.
And this one is a beauty. Oh man, did he take a hit. The Hurricanes are sitting pretty now after getting off to that slow start at the beginning.
Yeah, things were a little sluggish early, but my gosh, these last few series, they just seem to be, at this point, just kind of setting a tone and kind of having their way against this defense.
So we're just about ready to return to action. Airing it out long. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
The defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. He put his defense in alignment in a position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Got it. And he goes down quickly. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Boy, that hurts the offense to have to go three and out. They're going to have to think about how to get something going the next time they come out.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. And down he goes at the 24-yard line. Both defenses really played well so far, Herbie.
Well, up to this point, both defenses have dominated this football game. We'll see if they can hold on to that mentality the rest of the way.
Their last drive broke down, and they punted. What do they have in store this time out? Very good tackle in space. Second down and 7. Ball on the 27-yard line. Pass complete and taken down immediately. They gained 5 yards there.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good game.
He makes his way to about the 45.
They shredded the defense with the option run there. That's a big gain to keep this drive going.
From their own 45-yard line, first down. Throws a laser across the middle. He's taken down at midfield. Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. We're halfway through, and it's been a good one. 10-0, Hurricane.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
Perhaps the most important statistic in any football game is turnover margin. I once had a wise coach tell me that the football was so important they named the game after it. Whatever that means. I think it means that you're not supposed to let it get away from you and give it to the other team. And so far, both of these offenses have done a great job of that.
No doubt. And most games are lost, not won. And it's because of the turnover differential. And you can look at the stats when you say that every single time. But you know, both teams doing a good job taking care of it. Both offenses executing and still calling a game, still scoring points, still putting up good numbers, but at the same time taking care of the pigskin. And they better value that thing because, yeah, you give it away and bad things happen.
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm
going
to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. The Hurricanes continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Gets out to around the 48.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
From their own 48-yard line, first down. On the ground with the tailback. Has some daylight. And he's taken down at the 28-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 28.
Mike Ford.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw.
Any offense is predicated on being able to move efficiently like this.
That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
That makes it first and 10.
Completely stopped immediately.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up
second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. So we got a few yards on that carry.
If you can continue to pick up small chunks of yards like that, you can really start to wear a defense down.
Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D.
Defense had that one called perfectly. That's a big play on that loss.
Just inside the five. Second down.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. And it pays off. Touchdown. Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. And he adds the extra point. A 9-play, 67-yard drive. And they put up 7 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30. He makes it to the 35-yard line. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series.
Mike Ford,
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. On the run, right side. Good run by the halfback. That'll be good enough to move the chains.
Good play here. Getting a new set of downs and keeping the run an integral part of this offense.
Three on the carry.
That makes it second and six.
From the 48-yard line, it's second down. Nice run there. And a 6-yard pickup by the halfback on the delay.
6 yards. That'll bring up third and inches.
Great job here in shutting down the run. That's a real boost for this team.
3 yards on the play. That brings up fourth and three.
This is a great punt blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And they got him for a loss.
This defensive end just showed us why he's much more than just a pass rusher.
That makes it second and 13.
It's second down now and 14 to go. Ball on the 16-yard line. Offense lines up in a 5-wide set in the defense, anticipating pass here. Quick strike to the receiver.
This is smart, efficient play calling. You don't need to make the highlight reel on each play.
From their own 23-yard line, third down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's tackled right around the 34.
Number seven makes the tackle at the 34-yard line. First down.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. So at the end of the third quarter, the Hurricanes in front, 10-7. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. We're still early in the fourth quarter, but that was a huge stop. And now with the lead, they're going to get the football back and an opportunity to stretch the lead.
That makes it fourth and inches.
These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Brought down at the 19-yard line. A score here might effectively end this one. Makes the catch and look out. They'll bring him down right around the 50. the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
You're not going to be able to get by a sure tackler like this linebacker too often.
That makes it second and 10.
Shoved out of bounds around the 48-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Tackle made at the 39. Stop at the 29. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Touchdown saving tackle, but it leaves him with a first and goal. Down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
It's gonna be Mike Moore.
Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. And he stopped short of the line of scrimmage.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. They put everyone up on the line. Finds a man. Touchdown.
Penalty markers down. They took too much time.
Delay of game. Offense.
Just under two to go in the game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's been a good one so far today. Let's see what happens here.
Hey, we've seen some crazy things over the years in college football. You never know what could happen. If the offense can score in a hurry, you never know here late in this game.
He's tackled at about the 39-yard line. Flips it middle to the running back, and down he goes at the 44-yard line.
Nothing flashy at all, but now that first down marker is a lot closer.
And he tackles him hard at the 38. Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. A little over a minute in the game. They'll bring him down at midfield.
Tight ends can really be a wild card in any offense. Sometimes the defense are a little bit confused on how to handle them.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 50-yard line. And that just might do it. Intercepted. And that interception, I think, is going to do it, partner. Down at the 42-yard line. Loss of one there for the halfback. From the 42-yard line. Second down. And they make the stop around the 29-yard line.
He gets another set of downs and, more importantly, opens up a whole host of play-calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Takes a knee. That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, 17-7, Hurricane.
And the Cavaliers.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.